Good night. Good night, everyone. Good night to each and everyone. Anne Marie Williams and Nicole Green. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Come on, share this video. Let's get going. Pleasant good night. Michelle Jackson, good night. Good night, each and every one. Danny Vaughn, good night from East, West, North and South, good night from Hartford, Connecticut, good night,
Father of the World,
Jamaica Independent Week, good evening,
God
good evening.
Of creation, living in my heart,
my God,
I will praise you.
Yeah.
You are worthy of my praise, Lord, just because you are.
just because you are direct. Direct, give God the glory just because that you are. My God. Good program last night, Minister Reed. Minister Reed, good program last night. I was here enjoying your program. Just because you are, my God, remember those songs. It's Jamaica Independence Week. Remember the Grace Chillers. Every Sunday morning when we used to listen to the Blessing Plan. Good night, good night. Lord, I am yours, Lord. Good night, good night, good night. Good night.
I went,
my God,
to the house where I used to live. The grass had grown up. And it covered the door. Someone across the street said, I know But they don't live here
anymore.
Anymore.
I said
they are somewhere around the throne of heart. Searching until I shall find them. They are somewhere
around
God's throne.
Good night, prophet, prophet Peter. Good night to you down there. Prophet Peter appeared.
And I went.
Yeah, yeah.
To the church.
Where I
used to go. The preacher.
Good night, Kenton. Kenton. Good night, Kenton.
He met me at the door. He said,
I know. Good night, Annette. Do you put the icing on my cake yet, Annette? Oh Lord.
Keep searching.
I'm searching.
Keep on searching.
Oh my God. Let me take it from the top for you, Mr. Prophet Peter Beard. This is when I was growing up in Jamaica. Woo!
I went.
Yeah, yeah.
To the house.
Where I used to live. Yeah, yeah.
The grass
has grown up.
Had grown up.
And it covers.
And it covers.
My God.
The door. Someone
across
the street said, I know whom you see.
My God.
But they don't live here
anymore.
They are somewhere around the throne of heart. Somewhere
around
the throne of God. I keep searching. Until I shall find them, they are somewhere around God's throne.
God.
To the church where I
and birthday, Minister Michael Reed. Happy birthday! Brother for life. Love you, my brother. Love you, Minister Michael Reed, man. Love you, man. Love you a lot, man. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, man. Happy birthday. I'm searching.
Keep on searching.
Good night, Evangelist. Good night. I feel good in my spirit, man. I said I feel good in my spirit. My spirit is indicting in a good manner. My God. Whoa. Somewhere. Good night, my sister-in-law, Trisha Reed. Good night. Love you, Lord. Continue to be a good wife.
Keep on searching until
I shall find it. Oh Lord, yeah, yeah. Jamaica is 53rd year independent. What a blessing! What a blessing! What a blessing! Somewhere. Sometime I wish I could sing. If I could sing, I would have sing this song. I would have sing it. I would have sing it. I would have sing it. My God. Woo! Happy birthday, Minister Michael Reed. The blessing of the Lord is rich.
Oh, song.
Yeah, yeah.
Songs of joy, songs of victory, and songs that brought tears to people.
Good night, Janet. Stephanie, good night. Jennifer Kingdom there in Jamaica. Love you a lot, my sister. The race is not for the swift, neither the buckle for the strong, but for those that can endure to the end. Keep on fighting, my sister. Keep on striving. Keep on surviving. God will see you through. Lord, we give you thanks tonight. I'm ready to give God thanks tonight. Give God thanks. I could have choose the gun. I could have choose to be swinging somewhere in some type of club. I could choose to be selling drugs on the roadside. But tonight I choose Jesus.
Woo! You are not defeated. We're still going strong.
Share this video. Blessing from the ears. I'm so glad that I'm a Jamaican, man. I am glad that I am a Jamaican. I'm glad I am a Jamaican. Born and bred in Kingston Level, Olympic Way, Waterhouse, Tower Hill. I fight, but the Lord has kept me. I fight for my life, man. Woo! I cry. My God. I feel good in my spirit tonight. For keep on sharing my video. I love that, man. Share it till they get it. Share it till they get it, man. Good night, Jennifer. I'm there in Florida. Good night, Jennifer. Good night. Lisa, I love you, Lisa, man. Love you, Lord. Thank you, Evangelist Bridget. Sharon, thank you, Sharon, down there. Thank you, Sharon. Jesus. Yes, Sharon, I'm in the presence of the Almighty God. Sharon, remember you'll be giving a speech on behalf of my mother. You know her more than anybody else, Sharon. Remember to put your speech together. August the 19th, Sharon, you'll be standing representing my mother. Oh, yes. Oh, God.
God.
come on! Jesus, bring back the Sunday school. Bring back the church, Jesus. Bring back the church. Nothing wrong with living right. Bring back the church. My God. Yeah. My God.
Jesus.
Good night, Marlene.
And when worries
I'm longing to hear the sound of the church. My heart is crying for the sound of the church.
By you.
Woo!
So let me thank and praise him.
Yeah, yeah!
God is listening. It's such a good feeling when you look right to them.
The glory! Come on, stop your word! Stop from your words in the song and give God the glory! I'm 45 years old. In 12 days time, I'll be 45, stepping over a new line of strength, a new line of power, a new line of great, great figures. And I feel that the anointing that I did have at 23, I have to rekindle my anointing because I'm getting no wiser. I'm getting older. I am now setting a trend for those that are coming, and I must set the trend, but we need to get back to the church. We need to get back to the old time religion. Jeremiah says, seek for the old path, and when you find it, walk therein. There were days when what we have was okay to go to church, but now technology, fashion, and everything has taken over. Because of that, there is no anointing in the church. There were days when the church did not have tiles, but there were concrete, there were muds, and we sweep the dust until this dust become hard, and it was okay for us to bring our own church, our chairs to church. It was okay for us to get back with stoppers and ask our young boys and young girls to beat them out. It was okay to get those bucket stoppers and put them on the rock and that hunger. And when we go to church, we will play them with timbals. It was all right when we used to get our metals and we put them together, that when we go to church, we could play our cymbals, and we did rejoice and be glad in it. There were days when we used to get the two washing brush, and we would bring them to church, and we would beat them, and it was okay. The presence of the Lord, it maketh rich, and it had no sorrows to it. But because of new technology, the anointing has watered down. But we are coming back to the church. We are taking back the church. We are going into the enemy's camp, and we are going to take back what the enemy has stolen from us. It was okay one time to be authentic, but we get so fashionable now until the anointing has watered down. There were days that every single service, someone, we're not leaving church until someone get the anointing. But today, we are so high-minded, we are so cockatoo, that nobody cares of who get the Holy Ghost. That's why we have so many shooting. We have so many fornication. We have so many adultery. We have so many children cussing our parents because no more anointing coming in the home. But we are going back to the old path. And Jeremiah said, when you find it, we're going to walk therein. The anointings make the difference. There were days when we used to have, oh my God, some singing man, and we feel good. We never usually got church to hear some things to corrupt our spirit. Even when we were growing up and we know it, because we come from the ghetto, but we did not hear it. We heard, for God so loved the world that he gave us his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. And because of that, the anointing has watered down. And you know what now take over the church? Cancer. You know what take over the church? Fornication. You know what take over the church? Malice keeping. You know what take over the church? Unforgiveness. Because we're not hearing, except you repent, you shall likewise perish. Oh my God, we're not hearing service of repentance. We're not hearing that Jesus Christ is a reward of them that diligently seek him. And because of that, we miss the mark of the higher calling. And because of that, we have to seek our bread in desolate places. And the word of God tells us that the children of God, we should not be seeking our bread in desolate places. My mother grew up and she did not have much like me, but she never worked as hard as me. But the liquor that she had, it goes a mighty, mighty long way. And now we can't make two ends meet because we've watered down the gospel. But it's time for us to pursue. It's time for us to take back. It's time for us to go to the enemy's camp and take back what the enemy has stolen from us. Right now, if you even come on Facebook or the internet and you're doing gospel, nobody wants to hear the gospel. But let me, we're talking about sex and the flesh. You will see all the internet will be, or would have so many people. But there is a landmark. There is a landmark. There is a landmark. And we got to walk the landmark. We got to seek for the old path. If I was talking about sex, or under people and all those things, or gossip, or who there with who, from who leave who, if it was entertainment report, you'd have seen how many people sit before the Facebook Live and on the internet just to hear gossip. But I'm here tonight to declare that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. God has never changed. There were days every Sunday morning, every family member after gathering in the living room. We did not have the big couches and the settee like what we have now. But the liquor that we have, everyone did have to sit in the living room to hear a word of God. 55 years of celebration, we have come just far by faith, leaning on the Lord. No longer have we bound, but we have been delivered. We have been set free. All things are passed away, and behold, all things become new. But we are going back to the old part because it was good for Paul and Silas, and it is good enough for me. Give me the whole time religion. Give me the whole time religion. I'm longing to go to church to hear the right sound from the musicians. I'm longing to go to church to hear the right songs and the right word from these upcoming artists. Yes, their records are selling because people love to hear the gossip. But I rather when they sing, take me to the altar. Take me at the cross where I first saw the light and the burdens of my heart roll away. It was there by great faith I received my sight, and now I am happy. I love to hear when I go down in prayer, singing close to thee, all around my pilgrim journey. Savior, save me. Savior, 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 no, not one. I'm longing to hear no, not one. No, not one. No, not one. No, not one. I'm longing to hear no, not one. No, not one. I'm longing to hear at the cross, where I first saw the light. But we're going back to the old part. These upcoming preachers and pastors, they need to get down in sackcloth and ashes and ask God for direction, because they have watered down the gospel. They have watered down the gospel. That's why our children, we grow them up. We grow them up in the fear of the Lord. And by time they reach 13, they walk away from the house of the Lord. Whose fault is it? It's because they did not get any substance to keep them. The substance, the church not having what they want. They only come to church because parents said, come to church. But I remember when I get saved. I went to church one night and my heart wasn't right. But something got a hold of me because I heard the song that they sing. They said the windows of heaven are open and the blessings are falling tonight. It's joy, joy, joy in my heart since Jesus make it right. I gave him my whole tattered garment. He gave me a robe of pure white. Tonight I'm feasting on heavenly manna. That's why I'm so happy. I'm so happy tonight. It's time for us to get back to the whole part where we can speak the gospel without fear and timber. And when we hear the songs of Zion, by the rivers of Babylon, where we sat down, there he remembers Zion. When we begin to hear, when Jesus wept, when you remember Zion, you will hear a little old lady in the corner saying, oh, the man from Galilee, for he has done so very much for me. He has taken all my sins, and he let the Holy Ghost come in. I'm longing to see someone filled with the Holy Ghost. I'm longing to see someone hit the deck and come up with the Holy Ghost and fire. Speaking in tongues as the Spirit of God give utterance. I'm longing for the whole part. I'm longing for when I hear the sound of the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost makes a difference in our life. I'm longing for the Holy Ghost. I'm longing for a rebuke. I'm longing for a rebuke in the church. I'm longing for a rebuke where I can make my wrongs right and my crooked path become straight. But because there is no more rebuke in the church, I can do as I like and go to the house of the Lord and say that it is okay. I'm longing to for the fear and the trembling of the Lord. I'm longing. Too many people watering down the gospel to suit their needs and turning God's children astray. But tonight, with my hands lifted up and my heart filled with praise, I will bless the name of the Lord. For the name of the Lord is a strong and mighty tower. The righteous run therein, and they are saved. In the name of Jesus, we are longing to get back to the whole part. Seek for the whole part. Too many fornicators, too many adulterers, too many homosexuals. Oh my God, and no rebuke. But we are going back for the whole part. We are seeking for the whole part. Oh my God, too many structured message, and no revelation to tell God's children that the Lord is coming. But thank God for the old part. The old part, it is still okay. it is still okay.
Yes.
Woo! Man, the narrow road is the right way, man. The right way. You can't be a Christian and do any or anything. Come on, man. Stay upon the narrow road. Stay upon the narrow road. Seek for the landmark, man. And when you find it, walk therein, man. Stop being washy-washy Christian, man. Christian can't do any or anything, man. Christian can't eat any or anything, man. Christian can't go any or anywhere, man. Seek for the old path. Woo! Stop listening to garbage in your structure. Seek for the old path. Clean hands and pure in heart, they shall see God. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, make sure you know the sound of the trumpet, man. Stop from listening to gossip and garbage and contaminate your structure. Your spirit has been contaminated. Seek for the whole part. Oh, glory be to God. 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 I know what the Bible said. The Bible said we must seek for the whole part, man. And when you find it, walk therein, man. We are giving into too much enticing spirit. Nasty demonic spirit. People coming on the radio talking all manner of rubbish. All manner of rubbish to suit their needs. And they have so many people listening to them. They don't even understand what it is to forgive. Forgive. Every man now start to put the gospel in their own way. So, oh my God, seeking seducing spirit. Oh my God, looking for enticing words and watering down the gospel. When Jesus stepped aside and he said, I'm going to turn them over to them own reprobate mind. That you can't do any or anything, man. You can't put the gospel your way. The gospel is not your way. The gospel is God's way. Except the Lord build the house, he that labor in vain. He said, narrow is the way that leadeth unto life, and broad is the way that leadeth to destruction. If you want to know sinners, and you want to know a road of destruction, watch the wide road. Christian, it is a narrow path. You can't walk on this path and washy-washy. You have to be steadfast and movable, abound in the works of the Lord. Because we know that the race is not for the swift. Oh my God, there's a word coming up. Neither the backer for the strong, but for those that can endure to the end. Oh my God, if you want to know destruction, watch the wide road. Oh my God, when I was growing up in Jamaica, man, in Jamaica, 55 years anniversary, independent. When I was growing up in Jamaica, man, all people said, stop from watch the crowd, watch the sail. There were days when I used to go to church and there were only five people in the congregation. But you could hear the sounds of Zion. But now there are millions of people in the congregation. An empty barrel make the most noise. But the church have a lot of noise. But no anointing. Tonight I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to let you know, oh my God, that narrow is the way that leadeth unto life. And broad is the way that leadeth unto destruction. You can't do any or anything. You can't fix the gospel to suit your need. Anytime you start to water down God's gospel, that's when God leaves you to your own reprobate mind. It is like a drowning man seeking to hold on unto straw. God will never leave us nor forsake us. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Stop from lead. Stop from cut pathway. You can't up a narrow road where people are in front of you and you skip. You can't do any or anything. Bandula people can't go heaven. Lying lips can't go heaven. Fornicators cannot go to heaven. Liar, thief, and adultery cannot go to heaven. You can't come on radio and brainwash people and a con people. When I was a child, I spake as a child. Now I become man. I put away childish things. Because now I can see through the glass clearly. You can't compare that tell lie. And I tell people about another mama. And I tell people all manner things. And talk about Christian. That's not a Christian. Christian people are holy. Christian people are righteous. Christian people are clean. Clean hands and pure in heart. They shall see God. You're the parade every day. And you're in a church. I preach gospel. And everything. You tell lie. Lying lips are abomination unto the Lord. Deuteronomy 20. Exodus 20. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not tell lie. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife. Thou shalt not cover. Oh my God. I feel my help, man. I feel my help coming from the Lord. You can't backbite. You can't be a tailbearer. You can't be in a church and busybody. You can't be in a busybody Christian. Christian people that carry news. Christian people that rise up against them one another. Seek for the whole part.
Some people think
woo!
They never will be done.
My God.
Some people always try to hurt someone else.
Woo!
Better than mine, but if we are serving the same God,
we all should have the same mind.
We seem to forget we are sinners saved by grace.
My God,
Jesus came and gave his life for the whole human race.
Oh, yes, some people think they always be around.
Every day.
My God,
if you should see your family,
shout on the street.
Don't laugh or turn your back, cause their shoes might kick your feet.
Oh yeah,
some people think they'll always be around.
Some people
think, some people think
they never will be around.
They never will be down.
Some people,
some people always try to hurt someone else,
but they should.
Yourself, Maureen Taylor and Raquel.
In making others.
Take this one from the top. Take this one from the top. I want you all to listen to this song. Listen to this one. Listen to this one. Listen to this one. back to the altar. Let's go back to the altar, man. Man, come out of your pride. Come out of your pride. Come out of your pride and kneel at the altar. Man for bow. A man that bow before God can stand before any man.
Kneel at the cross.
Oh Lord.
Christ will meet you there.
Jackie, big up yourself over there in Toronto, Canada. Love you, my sister. Love you, Lord. Mwah, love you, my baby girl. I miss you so much, Jackie. Saturday, happy birthday. Love you lots, my brother. thank you that you're my friend. I'm glad you're my friend, Minister Michael Reed. I'm really glad. I'm really glad you're my friend and my brother. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Woo! Living, come on now. Thank you, Sister Bridget, for these words. My God!
Living in a cold, dark world.
My God!
Where evolution is taught by men.
All because of some wicked pastors. Wicked pastors.
They took prayer out of school.
Pastors!
And violence filled our land.
If we ever get back to our knees, my God! To be moved.
To be removed from out of sight.
Because pastors are locked to do what they're called to do. These things just bypass and slip.
And I would like to ask them, what's wrong with living right?
Sing that song, my sister.
What's wrong with living right?
Oh.
Can anybody tell me?
You can have is when you call to deliver God's word, and we sit back and let the enemy are looking like they're winning. Take this one from the top. Take this one from the top. I want everyone to listen to the words of this song. Listen to the word of this song. My spirit is stirred because the word of God says, seek for the old path. And when we seek for the old path and when we find it, we must walk therein. Because narrow is the way that leadeth unto life, and broad is the way that leadeth unto destruction. If you find yourself on the broad path, take it from me tonight. You are going down destruction, because Christian people must go through tribulation and trial. Christian people have to wait their turn. You can't overtake people when you're a Christian. You have to stay on the narrow path. The narrow path, the narrow path, the narrow path only carry you alone. You can't overtake on the narrow path. If you realize that you're on the narrow road and you're overtaking, that's not of God, not of God, not of God. The word of God said, the race is not for the swift, neither the backer for the strong, but for those who can endure to the end. If you're on the narrow part, just stay on the narrow part and walk the walk. Walk the walk. Walk the walk. Walk the walk. You don't have to be like Tom, James, and John. You don't have to be like Mary. You don't have to be like Mary. You don't have to be like the Joneses when you're on the narrow part. Stay 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 on the narrow part, because the narrow part lead unto holiness. Woo! Big up yourself, Felon Blake. Whoa, Winsome Mackenzie. My sister. Woo! I feel my help tonight. Yeah, yeah, speak Jesus. Woo!
Living in a cold, dark world where evolution is taught
hey.
Man.
My God!
They took prayer out of school.
Come on, share this video
and
now.
Violence filled our land. They have ordered the Ten Commandments to be removed from out of sight.
My God!
But one question I would like to ask them.
What's wrong with living right? I feel good in my spirit, man.
What's wrong with living right? Can anybody tell me?
God,
living for Jesus is the way to truth. I'm not going.
question I'd like to ask you tonight.
But one question I would like to ask you.
What's wrong with living right?
What's wrong with living right?
Maureen Taylor, good night, good night, good night. Nadia Mother, good night. Ingrid Boyce, good night. And Colton Gardner, Paula Kidd, and everyone. Nothing wrong with living right. Nothing wrong with living right. I'm feeling good tonight. Jackie, I will play that song for you in a moment, in a moment, in a moment. Good night, Simone Jackson. Nothing wrong. Paul Wellington, big up yourself. Big up yourself. Big up yourself. Woo!
I once was
lost in sin. My God.
But Jesus took me in.
Hallelujah.
And then a little light from heaven.
And for Bridget, your body now. Whoa! We're not hearing these rhythm in the church no more. We're hearing hip hop, hip hop, hip hop, hip hop. Woo! Yeah! Happy birthday, Minister Michael Reed. Happy birthday to you, Minister Michael Reed. I'm sorry, Minister Michael Reed, I need to help you. If you say you can't. Michael Reed. Happy birthday. Church and God fill your heart with love, and then you write your name above. All time people that said, touch my finger upon the golden pen, write my name up there, write my name, write my name, write my name up there. Bridget, you're doing a good job. Donna Phillips, love you down there in Miami.
Let's have a little talk with Jesus.
Trisha, good wife.
Tell him all about your trouble.
Says he will
hear our faintest cry.
And he will
answer by and by.
Now when you feel
a little prayer wheel turning,
just let him know
a little fire is burning.
Let us
just a little talk with Jesus.
Have a little talk with
Jesus.
Tell him all about your trouble. Take it from the top. Whoa. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm going to talk with Jesus tonight.
Jesus makes it right, all right. I may have doubts
can have a look and talk with Jesus. Sister Bridget, I've got good news for you and a message. Get back. Make sure all your songs, this is a, when you make your first, this, I believe this was the first CD you make. And this one, put it on top. Remember, you can't leave the old mark. There is a mark upon you. Don't dilute the gospel to please nobody. Nobody. If God gives you the gospel, his able, his grace is sufficient to keep you from falling. And his grace is sufficient to his grace is sufficient to keep you from falling and to present you faultless, man. Don't dilute the gospel to please nobody. You don't have to move with the Joneses. Your gift will make room for you and bring you in to sit with great kings and great men. You don't have to sing what everybody sing. You just stay right there. A while ago I could hear the anointing coming from those songs, because those songs were the songs of Zion. Those songs were the songs of all times. Those songs were the songs when the ground was hard. Those are hard grown songs. Those are the songs that we need when our back is against the wall. Let's have a look at talk with Jesus. Let's tell him all about our troubles. He will hear our faithless cry. He will answer by and by. Then you will feel a little fiery furnace. When you start to feel the fiery furnace, that means the presence of the Lord is with you. We need these songs. Too many chaka chaka songs. And because of that, we can't get our deliverance and our breakthrough. Chaka chaka song only bring demonic forces in our home. And because of that, we can't find our way out. Happy birthday to you, Minister Michael Reed. Saturday is your birthday. Saturday is your birthday. I am so glad that I am your friend. I am proud to be your friend. I am proud to be your friend. I am real proud to be your friend. You're my confidant. Oh my God, when all time hit me, after I talk to Jesus, I can call you my brother. And I can talk to you, man. I'm glad that you're my friend, man. I'm glad the day when God take me to America and bring me down to Miami and I met you in Miami. Oh my God, I am so glad. I am so glad. I give God thanks for your life every day, Minister Michael Reed, man. You, friends like you are hard to find. And I'm glad I find a friend in you, Minister Michael Reed. Let nobody tell you. I don't care what you've been through. People is going to criticize you. And people is going to look down on you. And they're going to mock you. And they're going to jeer you. And some folks not going to like you. But I want you to know that God loves you. Man don't have a hell nor a heaven to put you. So continue to look to God. Continue to look to God, man. I'm proud of you. I'm proud, Minister Michael Reed. And I pray every day that the Lord will give you strength to face another day. You're going to have some heavy load, but God will help you to carry those heavy load. God, you have chosen God, and God will help you to carry those heavy load. I am glad that I know you, and I'm really glad that you are my friend and my brother. A friend in need is a friend indeed. I am proud of you, Minister Michael Reed. I am proud of you. I don't even know if you even have a stinking foot. I don't know if I could smell your stinking foot, because I love you so much. If you're in a ditch, I don't even understand I don't know, man. I don't know. I would take you out of that ditch, man. I'm your friend, man. If people stereotype you, and put you away. I'm here for you, Minister Michael Reed, man. You are my friend. You are my friend. You are my, you are the brother that I never grow with, man. Even sometime when I talk to you on the phone, man, it is like a fresh of breath here. I'm connected to you, my Mr. Michael Reed, man. There is something about you. There is anointing that you carry. There is anointing that you carry that connect me with you, man. I have some brothers, and I don't know if I would sleep in my bed with my brothers, man. But if you need a nice shelter, man, I have space for you on my bed, man. You're my brother. I was thinking about the love that I have for you. And it take me to 2 Samuel chapter 1, verse 19, between 19 to 27, when you speak about Saul and Jonathan. The Bible says Saul and Jonathan were lovely and pleasant in their life. In their death, they were swifter than eagle, and they were stronger than lion. My brother, I got your back. As you celebrate another milestone, I want you to know that Minister George Dwyer got your back. I got your back in prayer. I love you and I love your wife, man. You guys small up yourself just to make me comfortable. And I love that. The Bible said, where can you find a rose, man? Your price, you're like a diamond, man. You and your wife, you are far above rubies, man. I can't pay you for what you have done. I can't pay you for what you and your wife have done for me, man. You guys understand when I need something to eat. You guys understand when I want somewhere to sleep. You guys understand when I need a clothes or a rug to have a shower. You guys understand when I need a toothbrush to brush my teeth, man. You guys never shun me. You guys never close your master door in my face. You guys open your door. You guys never yet hear me knocking your window any hours of the night and said, I'm not going to answer you. Minister Michael Reed, may the blessing of the Lord be upon you, man. May the blessing of the Lord overtake you. I pray that every walk you walk, the Spirit of God does hover over you, man. I pray that the Lord will build a fence around you every day. I give God thanks for you. I can go on and speak about some things that you have done for me. And you know why? Because you have done it for me. I'm no hypocrite, man. Who don't like me, I tell you straight up. I know you don't like me. But Minister Michael Reed, there are days, man, when I'm Lord in the spirit, man, and you call me and you lift me up. There's never one moment you told me that I can't make it. There were days when my situation gets so rough and I believe this is it. And you said, brother George, you are going to come out as pure gold. And I remember I was driving my car, man. And when you say, I'm going to make it, I turn over, I look to the other seat, the passenger side that you were sitting in, man. And I said, well, what is man talking about? I'm driving and tears are piling up. And you look at me and you say, Brother George, you're going to make it. I remember when I used to depend on my wife for comfort, and my wife turned my back on me, and you look at me, and Brother George, and you say, Brother George, you are going to make it. Don't give up. Minister Michael Reed, as as you celebrate your birthday this year, let me say this, man. I love you. Good, good. I love you, man. I love you. Stay sweet as you are. You never put a price on our friendship. And for that reason, I just want to say thank you, Minister Michael Reed, for being my friend. I remember days when my light bill turned off, man, and I call you. And everybody see me as having it together. But you never see me as having it together. You help me. Minister Michael Reed, let me take this time out to say happy birthday. And I love you from the depths of my heart. You and your wife are a gem. You and your wife are designed to be together. All things work together for good to them that love the Lord, man. And my prayer are with you and your family. Because I want to see you and your wife and children make it. And I know you have a big heart. Your heart is big. Thank you. Thank you, Minister Michael Reed. I know you live miles away from me, but our friendship is connected by a phone call, man. You are my comfort when I'm down, when I talk to God and I need a friend. You are there for me, and I want to say thank you. Thank you. As you get ready to celebrate your birthday, may you do something positive on the weekend, man. Treat yourself. No wonder you take plane like taxi, man, because you have a good heart. You have a good heart. You have a good heart. You're a humble man. You're a humble man. I see people use you and don't pay you. And you humble. I hear people criticize your name because they only see your outward appearance. But they don't know your heart. Minister Michael Reed, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And your wife said to tell you she loves you to Minister Michael Reed. Your wife just write. Minister Michael Reed, I love you. That's coming from your wife. That's beautiful. When your wife can come public and said, I love you, that's a wife. She understands your heart. You are a man with a repented heart. You're not afraid to look at me as a friend and say, Brother George, I messed up, man. I messed up. I did some things that I shouldn't have done. I love you for that, Minister Michael Reed, man. I love you. I love you. I love you as my brother. I really do. God bless you. God bless you. And your family is wonderful. Good health and good strength, prosperity, blessing. I have to take this time out of the program to throw that in. That's my brother right there. I have to pick up my brother.
My heart is like a
My God!
Savior!
Bridget, you're bad. You're bad, Bridget. You're bad.
I met you.
My God!
Where we would visit from now and then.
But 17 more minutes to go.
Door, I knew that they had come too soon.
Woo! Minister and Bridget! J-Sharp, this one is for you. Everyone, remember to touch the follow button to follow me when I'm live. Remember to touch the follow button. Follow me on Facebook Live. Follow me. And And for those on the internet radio, big up yourself. At georgegospelradio.com, I'm proud to have my own radio station, man. My bills are paid, man. My bills are paid. God supply my needs according to his riches in glory.
Jesus, I'm not ready for us to visit in that room. Cause that's the place in my heart when even I don't know. I have some things hidden there. I need a one-on-one to know.
Sharon Genesee, good night Sharon. How are you and the family doing?
His love revealed my
Lisa, big up yourself. Love you, Lisa. Love you, Lord.
But when I think of
you're my supporter, great supporter. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for picking it, for correcting me every time I mess up, Lisa. Shop. Me, oh my God, my body's just shaking. I am so shaking. The anointing, man, the anointing of me light. Lacey Evangelist Morris, God bless you. God bless you. Norris.
Where even you don't go.
Thank you, Sister Bridget. You bless my spirit every time. Sweet, wonderful spirit.
Thou shalt not be afraid of the tower of my life.
Hear this. I love this. I love this. Hear this voice. Hear this voice. Hear this voice, hear this voice.
Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror of my life.
Hear this voice, hear this voice.
Woo! Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror of my night.
Hear this voice again.
Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror of my night.
Where did you get that voice from, Sister Bridget? That's anointing right there. Hear it.
Thou shalt not be afraid of the terror of my night.
Oh Lord, I can play that all night. That's the anointing right there. Josh.
Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror of my night. Nor for the arrow that flieth by day.
My
nor
God.
For the pestilence that walketh in darkness. Be not afraid.
My Sister Bridget, you don't know what you're doing to me tonight. Oh my God. Tonight, bless me for my birthday. Bless me for my birthday. Bless me. Bless me for my birthday. But most of all, if you could just give me a word of encouragement that can keep me, that can keep me. You see, money can only pay my bills and all those stuff. But a word of encouragement will change my spirit. A word of encouragement will change my spirit. There are times when if you just encourage me, I will find it. I will find the spirit to go on. There are times you can give me all that you want to give me. But you can give me fish every day. But if you teach me to fish, I will be a better and stronger person. Minister Michael Reed, it's 6 minutes to 12, and I'm giving you 15 minutes of my program. 15 to celebrate your birthday Saturday. So this segment is for Michael Reed. So the next 20 minutes, I'll be playing some songs from Michael Reed. I'm going to use back his own words to encourage him. And for those that are going to your bed, I always declare that now unto him that is able to keep you from falling and to present you faultless before his throne with exceedingly great joy to the only wise God, the God that have dominion and power, both now and forevermore. May God watches over you and guide you. This segment is for Minister Michael Reed as he celebrates his birthday Saturday. As he celebrates his birthday Saturday. And remember, everyone, my birthday is August the 15th. 12 more days is my birthday. I think it's going to be on a Tuesday. So I will have the Monday night to celebrate me before the Tuesday. So let's do it this way. This is for you, Minister Michael Reed. This song is for you. Minister Michael Reed. Minister Michael Reed, this song is for your spirit. Whoa! From I was growing up, I just love church. I just love the things of God. I wasn't a person to be in any gang. I was always about God's business. The Lord to plant my feet tonight and higher ground. That was for you, Minister Michael Reed. Michael Reed, you have used some words, and your word can bless yourself. Your word can bless you, man. You just keep on speaking some songs, sing some songs, man, and let them fit your life, because I'm delighted to play your own song. I'm delighted to play your own song back to you tonight, man. This is a blessing. This is a blessing. This one is for you, Minister Michael Reed, from when you was a little boy. Now you look more mature. Look at this. Listen to this song.
Hallelujah.
Listen to this song.
Jesus.
This was when you were a little boy trying to say hallelujah. You used to say hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Now your voice get mature. And now you say hallelujah.
We lift you up, Lord.
Yeah, yeah, now.
Lord, I want to live for thee every day.
Yeah.
And hour.
Talk to yourself. Talk to yourself, Minister Michael.
Lord, let your spirit.
Yes, sir.
Keep my soul.
That was the voice of Minister Michael Reed asking the Lord to keep him. He's asking the Lord to keep the whole entire member of his beam. He's asking the Lord to keep him. It's a blessing to know that you can just minister over your own life. And when you can minister over your own life, that's a blessing. He said, young man, I write unto you because you are strong. And when you are strong, you need to go there and do God's work. This one is for you again, Minister Michael Reed. Just for you to let you know that I don't care what you're going through, God is going to see you through.
I am persuaded, God will see me through. trust him. For he specializes in things seems impossible. And I am persuaded God will see me through.
Thank you, Evangelist. Oh, Minister Michael Reed, I'm going to play one more song for you before I close off my program, but I just want to say good night to you, Marcia. Good night to you, Marcia. Good night, good night, good night to you, Marcia. Power of strength, great supporter, great supporter. You're a supporter to me. From the day one, my party planning, you keep calling me every day and encourage me. And I really appreciate it, man. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, I've met some good people on my Facebook Live that they love me and they support me. And when I find people that support me, my only obligation is to show them back love and support. And I oftentimes said, if you have anything anywhere, keep it. Invite me. I can afford it. Anywhere the money to come from, I can afford it. Invite me. I can afford it. Invite me. God is my source. Invite me. I will come and support you. I will support those who support me. If you don't support me, don't invite me because I'm not coming. I will support because I'm not going to plant my seed on a bad ground. If you sow in my life, I'm going to sow back in your life. Because one can chase 1,000 and two put 10,000 to flight. Together we can stand, and divided we're going to fall. So if you support me, I'm going to support you. And tonight I'm glad to be a part of my Facebook friends live. And believe you me, I have over 5,000 people on my Facebook. But every day I go through it and I delete some. I go through my Facebook and I delete people that I realize that they don't say hi to me. I delete them. Sometimes I send out a lot of stuff and they don't answer me back. I delete them. My Facebook is controlled by me. My Facebook is controlled by me. And if you bring no substance to my life, I don't need you. Because I need power. Together, we stand and divided we fall. Minister Michael Reed, this is your final song for your birthday. And I just want to say, happy birthday, my brother. Happy birthday. Do something great over the weekend. I will be in Brooklyn on the weekend. I don't know where you're going to be, but do something great for your birthday on the weekend.
Hey! Yeah, man! Yeah! The Lord shall restore the heels and the locusts are decent, the conqueror and the caterpillar. And God shall restore it plentiful. Double for your trouble. Ready, get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready.
Wellington, my friend over there in good Archer, big up yourself.
My God is good.
Sharon Campbell, big up yourself too. You guys log on when the program I end, but we're up, we're up.
Double
your money, Minister Michael. Double your money upon them. Double. Double promotion.
Double, double. Promotion double.
Bookings double. one from the top for you, Minister Michael Reed, on your birthday weekend.
Yeah, man. And the Lord shall restore
my God.
And the locust, and he said, the conqueror and the caterpillar. And God shall restore it. Touch your heart button and tell me good night. Touch your heart button and tell me good night. Till around 3 o'clock tonight, and then go to my bed. I have some things to do. I have things to do to take me up to 3 o'clock. Then I get into my bed. Then after bed, then I have to be back at work for 8 o'clock. But God is good. God is good. I have a lot of things to do. I'm doing decoration for my birthday. I have things to put together. I'm the one who decorated my birthday party. I'm making a lot of stuff for my birthday. I am Andy. And I have a lot of things to finish up, but God is good. All things are in place. I have some work to do. I have some bouquet to finish up. I have my back job to finish up. I have my table skirting to finish up. I have everything to finish up, but God is good. I have my centerpiece them to finish up. God is good. God is good. God is good. I have some things to do, man. So I'm leaving here now, go into my living room, and then I get up back. I will be doing my exercise at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. You can join me again, Facebook Live, 6 o'clock for my exercise, because I have to be at work for 8 o'clock. But God is good. Chew it all. He has given me good strength. I'm going to eat my dinner now. So good night again. Good night, everyone. Good night.
My God is good.
double.
My healing is double, double.
My healing double, double. Yourself a good night. God bless you. God bless you. Until Thursday, until Monday night.